Hey doll, got your hot cocoa?
Of course. Thought I'd surprise you with a little treat at the end of your first work week of the year. Or one of the first. Right? Is it? I don't know. Mine is always scrambled after the holidays. Mind if I join you? Yay! Snuggle time, finally. Come here. My baby, how are you doing? Feel like I haven't spoken with you in forever. Yeah? Good. Sure sounds convincing. No, nothing. Really, it's nothing. It's just, you seem a little down in the dumps, you know? Didn't get what you want from Santa? I know, that's not it, okay? I should stop teasing you. Even though you know how much I love to tease you, sweetie. So cute, oh my god, look at you. You're so damn cute. Your face is so red. Hey, no, don't cover it. Let me see. Come on, let me see, please. Oh, wow, look at that. That's just not right. I mean, there's just no way. I mean, it's just can't be legal to be that adorable. I mean, that's just unethical. You're so cute, it hurts. I can't even think straight. That's my baby girl. There it is. Exactly what I was looking for. That sweet little laugh of yours. Can I hold you? Here, right around your waist. Yes, I'll be good, I swear. Thank you, baby. My favorite cuddles in the world. Yeah, you know how much I love to play with your hair. You're so soft. I love it. It feels so good to hug you. Just to be with you. What? Now that we've addressed your incredible body and its incredible cuddles, do you want to talk now? Yes, of course. Yes, I'm still on that. You know, I worry about you, okay? Sometimes you can, I don't know, spiral or beat yourself up. I need to check that. It's my job that I've assigned myself. I'm the referee in those little mental battles you get into with yourself. I'm calling a flag on the play or a strike or something. I'm calling an emergency meeting. Rejecting the little imposter mucking around in your head, making you sad. Yeah, I did. Yeah, sorry, cringe culture is dead. Shut up, okay? I'm bogus. I'm just trying to, you know, I'm just trying to loosen your walls. Of course, if you really don't want, we can move on, but I'd be really grateful if you opened up a bit. You're scared? Scared of what? Mm-hmm. Well, what are you scared of the next couple of months? Oh, baby. You're afraid of getting really sad again. What makes you think you're gonna be depressed? I mean, you've been doing wonderfully lately. You're taking care of things and being kind to yourself. I'm really proud of you, baby. Oh, yeah. The post-holiday blues. Yeah, I get that. Paired with, you know, seasonal depression and cruddy weather and busy days. Yeah, it can make you feel really hopeless and worried for the future. I think I can understand that. Oh, darling, darling. I know you don't want it to get bad again. I'm so sorry this is bugging you. God, that's a terrible thing to have to worry about. Would it be okay if I could maybe shed some light on this time of year? I know you might not want solutions right now, but it might make you feel better to shift your mindset. Just a smidge. Good. Good girl. Okay. Tell me about what you're feeling. Yeah, family, yeah. Even friends. Yeah. I understand. Yeah. You know, when the holidays are over, it can feel really empty. So many things are happening. Good, mostly bad. Family and friends coming over. Crazy winter storms. God, and the bright lights and music. So when it's all over, it can leave a really big hole. All you can fill it with is the thought of the next free, God, 4 dreary months. But just look at where we are now. Yeah? We're still cuddled down with each other. We can still enjoy some hot cocoa, hopefully. And we can still watch movies and kiss and do other fun things together. I love you. I understand, okay? That this time of year can be hard. It is hard, but there are still little things that can get you through this. I promise you. And soon the birds will be singing and you'll be freaking out over bees. Yeah, I can see you in a bathing suit. We'll shop for summer flowers and pick berries. All I'm saying is there's a light at the end of this tunnel. Inside the tunnel, your magnificent and attractive and seductive and incredible partner, will light little candles along the way. And I guess so will your friends, family, but mostly me. I want to hold your candles and your hand too.
I light the candles and then hold your hand in the hypothetical tunnel. I'm sorry, I'm not really good at analogies. Shh. You know, you have Valentine's Day to look forward to. I'll make it really nice and special. Yeah, real special. There's still those pretty snowstorms that get us all close and warm and personal. Those are my favorite days. God, okay, fine. I'll stop with the passive, sexy talk. You get to look forward to boba dates with your friends, right? Days getting longer, and the first thunderstorm of the year is always exciting. First day where you can feel that, you know, spring air peeking over the horizon. What else? Oh, yes, Dollface. Absolutely correct. St. Patty's Day. How could I forget? You know I love all the mint stuff that comes out. You can look forward to hearing a really funny joke. Or a really cool, I don't know, cool TikTok. Shut up. I'm not cringe, okay? A good ASMR video that gives you really nice tingles. A cute dog on the street. And a tasty pastry. Remember that Facebook video you sent me? Yeah. I'm sure you'll hear a good song. Maybe meet a new friend. There's so much things life has to offer. For all the bad that's out there, there's so much good just waiting for you to see it. To know it. If none of that happens, I'm right here. I love you, my angel. You make me so happy. So just hold on and kick these next couple of months in the ass, okay? That's something I have to look forward to, for sure. Every day. All day. Just kisses. Always. My favorite. God, how did I end up with someone so perfect? I mean, I must have been a saint in my past life. Your body, the way you smile, your laugh, when you breathe up against me all wrapped up and warm. It's like heaven. I see you blushing. You don't have to hide it, okay? Babe, you're everything to me. You deserve to be happy. You deserve to live in like a constant state of euphoria. Like, every day. I'm so sorry you hurt, love. It's not fair. You don't deserve it, okay? I know you can do it. I know you can make it out on top. I know you can have a great year. I'll be here every step of the way, baby. I'm cheering you on always. My perfect little darling. Look at me. Come on, let me see your face. That's my favorite sight in the whole world. It's breathtaking. I'm so excited to spend this year with you. I love you. I love you a million times over. Come on, cutie. Give me a kiss. I love you too. Now let's enjoy some hot cocoa.